I'm so excited to bring on this nice person. It makes me almost glad that my first songs were basically a glorified sound check. so that the sound could be perfect for Ms. Donna Lynn Champlin.
Oh.